Can a robot encourage people's empathy toward each other? Kip1 is an empathy object, designed to promote change in the way people interact with each other. The robot is a conversation companion. Its purpose is to increase people's awareness to their communication with others, specifically to the aggression level in their tone of voice.
When people talk around Kip, it listens to their tone of voice and reacts in simple gestures designed specifically to evoke empathy. If the conversation tone is pleasant, Kip becomes curious. But if the tone turns aggressive, Kip gets scared.
The robot system design uses a smartphone as its main processor and sensing platform. It constantly records the room audio, compares it to a base level of room noise, and then uses this audio to put Kip in one of three emotional states: calm, curious, or scared. These emotional states then trigger Kip's gestures and physical behaviors. We had two guidelines when designing Kip. One of them was for it to be peripheral. We wanted Kip to accompany human-human face-to-face conversation, but not distract from it. And by designing it to be peripheral, it won't draw too much attention from the actual interaction that we're interested in. The second was for Kip to evoke empathy. One of the ways to do that is for Kip to seem fragile. And we hope that people's empathy towards the robot will cause them to have empathy towards each other.
Kip1 is the first robot in our empathy objects family, a merge between interactive objects and robotic companions, designed to support human-human interaction. We envision a broad range of situations that empathy objects can accompany: meeting rooms, classrooms, and many more.